Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. And in this video we are going to learn about decoders. So it's very easy. And here we will start with the easiest one, that is the 2:4 decoder. Okay, so 2:4 decoder. So this one will be the input line and this one will be the output line. So here it is 2, means greater than 1, and here 4 is equal to 2 to the power 2. So we can write it as 2:2 to the power 2. So for decoders, basically n bit binary decoder is what? It's basically converting n input lines into 2 to the power n output lines. So here n is equal to 2 and this output is 2 to the power n. Okay, so like this one is like 2 to the power n. So what n bit decoder is doing? N bit binary decoder is basically converting the n bit input lines, this one, into 2 to the power n bit output lines. Okay, so for 2 input A and B, how many output lines will be? This one is 2, so here n equal to 2, so we will have 4 output lines, because output lines will be 2 to the power n. So 2 to the power 2 equal to 4. So we have D0, D1, D2 and D3 as the output lines. So this is 2:4 decoder. Now we will check its truth table. So what will happen here is, for any one input A or B, for any one input, any one particular output line will be on, means it will be high and rest will be low. Okay, so truth table will be like, A and B are the input and D0, D1, D2, D3 will be output lines. So here A and B is 2 inputs, so 2:2 equal to 4, means 4 possibilities will be here, like 00, 01, 10 and 11. So for this one particular input, only one of them will be high and rest will be low. Okay, so for 00, D0 will be high and rest will be low, means you can write it as 1 and 000. Okay, so similarly for this input, this will be high and rest will be low. For 10, this will be high and rest will be low. For 11, D3 will be high and rest will be low. So this is our truth table for 2:4 decoder. Now let's check its logic expression in SOP form, that is the sum of the product form. So in sum of the product, we have already learned that 0 is negation and 1 is A, simple. So here D0 will be like, for D0 only, what is the value of A and B? For D0, A is 0, means negation, and B is also 0, means B bar. Similarly, we will check for D1. For D1, what is the value of A and B? A is A bar and B is 1. Okay, so for D2 we have A and B bar. For D3, what we have? A and B both has 1, 1, so A and B. Now we got the expression, logic expression. Now we will make its logic circuit. Okay, so for logic circuit, we have 2 input like A and B, and we will require negation of both, that is A bar, and this one will be B bar. Okay, so for D0 we have A bar and B bar. So for D0 we will be like A bar and B bar, there's AND operation, so it will be like A bar and B bar. Now for D1, we have A bar and B. So A bar and B, this part. And we get A bar and B. And again for D2, we have A and B bar. This one is D2. And for D3, we have A, B. Is A and B. This is our D3. So this is the logic circuit of decoder, that is 2:4 decoder. Hope this class is clear. If you have liked the video and if it was helpful to you, please share with your friends.